Normally, crocodiles don't threaten hippos, not even babies. But 2 months ago, a park ranger saw Gustav kill and devour an adult hippopotamus.
Yan na ako kay mga audience.